as registration for Vacation Bible School began this morning, I came in to see how things were going, and a couple of the boys were over here looking at this map of the U.S., and so I struck up a conversation with them while they were being registered, and I asked them where in this country they'd been, if they could find Texas, and if they could find which part of Texas we're in, and both of them were right on top of it. And then I asked them where they'd been, and one of them started pointing to other cities and states, and then the other one said, "Where is Africa on this map?" And I apologized and said, "I'm sorry, this is just a map of the United States. Africa at this scale wouldn't fit on here. It would be way over here, but